After gracing homes and pandals for 10 days, Maharashtra's favorite deity Ganpati Bappa was immersed at various places in the state. An aarti was performed by the devotees in Mumbai's Lalbaugcha Raja before the immersion process. Meanwhile, in Pune, devotees chanting mantra carried out the Lord Ganesh idol for immersion. In Mumbai's Pratikhsha Nagar, an artificial pond was created by the Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation to bid adieu to Ganpati Bappa for his return to his humble abode of Mount Kailash to Parvati and Shiva.